We continue to follow breaking news right now in New Orleans East. That fatal accident on Interstate 10 this morning. The eastbound lanes are open again. Westbound remain closed. Let's take a look at how everything looks at this hour. Here's reporter Gina Swanson live at the scene. Gina?
Good evening. It's got a much different scene than it was 12 hours ago when this accident happened. As you mentioned, eastbound lanes of traffic open. Here's what it looks like on the westbound side. You can see that crews are working just to make sure the roadway is still clear. We still have a couple cars littering the neutral ground and the side of the road, but more than 40 involved in this accident that happened just about 4 in the morning. Investigators still have not pinpointed a cause, but drivers and everybody on the scene that we talked to do say that there was very low visibility. In fact, people who were involved in the accident say that they didn't see it, but they heard it all happening. We do know that there are two confirmed fatalities. More than 20 people were taken to different area hospitals for treatment from injuries ranging to moderate to critical condition. And we also know that an additional 37 people who were involved in the accident refused treatment. Now, there are reports of whether or not it was heavy fog or smoke from an ongoing marsh fire out here that created the low visibility. That has yet to be determined. Certainly we'll bring you the latest up information as it becomes available. But that's the very latest for now. We're on your side in New Orleans East. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.